This is Lenore. She is a Gramostola pulchra, or as she is more affectionately referred to, a Brazilian black tarantula. But Lenore hasn't always been this large, velvety black spider. She began her life, as all tarantulas do, as one of dozens or even hundreds of spiderlings emerging from her mother's egg sac.